Hello, this is GoldandGlory, and today I'm going to be playing some more Rocket League. And as you can see, I am doing some trick shots on the aerial training mode. And well, let me just turn the volume up a little bit. Okay, there we go. So now that the volume's up, oh, that might have been too loud, but yeah. I'm on Rocket League, and this is a game where you have to fly around, and you have to do lots of tricks, and you can fly around, and it's basically football with cars. Hang on, let me turn the volume back down. So I'm in a new setup. The recording might not be the best because I'm using a different TV. So yeah, the recording might not be the best, but I'm using a different TV. So hopefully there might be less background noise because I'm in my bedroom instead of in the living room. So yeah, I'm going to be doing some Rocket League videos. And if you want to check out my channel, then you can. It's called GoldandGlory, and it's the same for my Twitch account. So yeah, if you want to check that out, then obviously you can if you please. And that was going in, but I feel cheated on that. So yeah, I do Minecraft and .io, so if you want to see that sort of stuff, then subscribe to my channel. Okay, so this is Rocket League, and as I said, it's like football with cars, but it's like a lot more fun. I'm doing trick shots at the moment, which I'm miserably failing at, as you can see. Oh no! Hang on, I'll start a new I'll start a match as soon as I get a good trick shot. Okay, that was half decent. But anyway, let's go into a proper match. Ooh, whoops! Find online match. Okay, standard. I'm at Division 1 of Prospect 3, so I need to bring myself back up. So we are going to and get back in. Game. Okay, so we've started already. We're going to play some 3v3s, and we're playing in just a moment. Okay, let's see if we can win this, and maybe get up to something like Division 3. I think that would be pretty good. So who am I playing with? I'm playing with semi-pro, not amazing. That MBU guy is the semi-pro, so gotta watch out for him. I mean, he's my teammate, so it can't be too bad. And that might have gone in if he hasn't blocked me. So I'm just going to go back, get some boost, because it might be going our way. But no, it looks like it's going to be going in. So yeah, you might not be able to see the whole screen because this TV has like a weird thing that goes around the edge. So you might not be able to see anything, but everything. But then again, that's just my vision. Since it's Twitch, you'll be able to see the whole screen, I guess, so it doesn't really matter. But anyway, it's my start, and we're going to go in and knock the ball forward, and I failed miserably, so I need to collect some boost. Okay, I'm just going to knock it forward, and that was pretty sweet. Oh, no, okay, I thought if I had had time to aerial that, that would have been beautiful. Okay, I'm just going to knock that out of the way, and there we go. Okay, so I thought that was going to go in, but luckily it didn't. Let's see if he can pass it in. Oh no. Okay, I guess he didn't have any boost then. So yeah, I'm just going to pass. Oh no, I failed miserably, as I have been so far, apart from that one epic clearance. Okay. Oh no, 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 no. Okay, good, he cleared it. Okay, so we're going to charge forward because I think it's going to be cleared, and yep, it does. And we're going to see if I got pushed out of the way. That's unfair. Okay, okay, I might have a chance. Oh no, he knocked it out of the way. I need to change my controls so that that thing isn't on the left stick, because otherwise it shows up whenever I press too hard. Okay, I'm just going to stop that from going in, push it forward, and give a 9-1. This could be my chance. No, I hit it too hard. But yeah, so let's see if we can go back, because that might come our way. And it looks like it just got hammered back to the other side. And we're going to see if, that's not going in. I thought that might go in for a second. Okay, let's grab some more boost. Oh, come on, we can do this. Come on. No. The enemy nearly scored accidentally. They nearly did an own goal. Okay, I need to get back. I don't want to waste any of my boots because I haven't got too much. And that isn't good. Okay, so I'm just going to push that forward, and hopefully we'll be able to follow it up. And I'd save that. It's a nice little save. Always good. My teammate's saying what a save. Thank you very much. Okay, so we're going to hang back in goal again because it might be coming towards us again. Not the best of clearances by my teammate. And I just got knocked all over the place. And they're going to lob it up. Follow it down. Oh, no, he took me out. I didn't see anybody. Okay. Oh, I need to get in goal for this because that's definitely coming round. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Just knock that forward and try and pass it past the goalie, but it didn't work. So, oh, no, 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 no! That was going pretty well, but I didn't have any boost, so I couldn't get back. Look at this. He knocks it forward. Scampi coming in with a nice little touch, and it was a pretty nice goal, but he's using Masamune, so I hate him. Okay, actually, he might not be using Masamune. I'm not sure. But anyway, we need to keep in Division 3, so, yeah. Okay. Nice aerial hit, then. Okay, I was wondering whether to freestyle then, but it was definitely not the time. Now we just need to clear this out of the area. Okay, okay. Let's see if we can follow it up. Let's see if we can follow it up. And that was actually a nice little, I can't think of what it's called at the moment. Pinch shot, that's what it's called. Oh, good, I just knocked it out of the way. Otherwise, if I hadn't knocked that out of the way, that might have been a goal. Come on, come on, come on. Yes, no! How could you do that to me? That is, that was going to be a beautiful goal. Oh, no. I just realized it's 1-1, so it's kind of all right. Okay, good job he cleared that. Because mine was not going to be a good clearance. Okay, lob that forward over him. Push it in. Come on. Come on, 13 in there. It's in the box, so we might have a chance. And I'm going to push round and clear that. And, no. Okay, it's back in our half. We've got 30 seconds left. This does not look good. Please clear that. Oh, no. 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 No! We have 20 seconds to score. That was the worst aerial ever. Oh no, I didn't go up enough. That was really unlucky. Kill him. Okay, we need to get a really quick goal now. Otherwise, it won't work. And if you hammer that forward, it would be good. Oh no, he's stolen my boost. He's stolen my boost. Not good. Not good. 10 seconds. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. No! No! Come on. Come on. Come on. You can keep it up. No! No! That was a really good match, apart from the guy who has Masamune. I hate all people who use Masamune. Masamune is like the worst car ever. I got a Champions Quake 3, which isn't that bad. So yeah, at least I'm Division 1 still. I haven't gone down a bit. So yeah, I'm going to hop into another match. And yeah, so let's see what will happen in this match. I did alright. I thought I got a goal. Obviously, I didn't. But yeah, so let's see if we can go into another match. And yeah. So, we're joining the match right now, and I'm using Octane, as you have probably noticed, so yeah. Octane is a really good, well-rounded car, so I decided to give it a try compared to Breakout. And who are we playing with? We're playing with a Veteran and a Semi-Pro, always good. We're playing with Slimer's Central, which is who we played with Veteran, which is good. And I'm actually quite near to being a Veteran. I'm level 26, and I need to be level 30. So yeah, there weren't enough players. Okay, let's see if we can hop into another match. Okay, so standard 3v3s. And if you're wondering what solo standard is and standard is, what the difference is, basically, when you're playing Rocket League, if you're in a party and you join a match, then you will join with the party. So you'll be playing with the party and they'll be on your team. But in solo standard, you can't do that. You can't be in a party. It's just you and a few random people, which is what it is at the moment anyway. So it don't really matter. But yeah, if you did have a party, then you wouldn't be playing with them if you chose solo standards. So yeah, we're joining now. So hopefully we can do a game of Rocket League and hopefully win it, because I don't want to lose anymore. I want to stay in Division 3, hopefully. And who... we're against an expert. Darn it, this is going to be tough. So we need to watch out for Apocalypse. Okay, let's hope this is going to be decent. We got a good kickoff for some reason. I hate people who go AFK. It's always annoying. Always annoying. And I completely missed that aerial. And of course we've got an AFKer. Why an AFKer? And of course he joins back in at the last second. Always trying to be the hero for some stupid reason. Okay, let's see if we can push this forward. Set up the aerial. Ah, he cleared it. Okay. We got the boost at least, so it can't be too bad. And that's going everywhere. At least it wasn't going in our goal. Oh, hang on. This is definitely going to be coming close to our goal. And, oh, come on. Oh my gosh, that nearly was beautiful. If that had gotten the rebound, then that would have been the most magnificent goal in the world. Okay, so I'm going to hop back down into defense. And so, yeah, hopefully in case they get close to scoring the goal, I'll be able to defend it. Okay, let's put it in. That could have been good. And luckily he missed that, I think. Luckily he missed it, so I'm going to play it right back up. No. Okay, good bicycle hit. Luckily they don't go in, so yeah. One of you guys. What on earth are my teammates doing? They're not even touching the ball. Okay, luckily it got cleared. Okay, this could be a chance. No, and luckily it wasn't. So I'm just going to grab some boost and get back. I might be able to go back in. Oh, no, he cleared it. Okay, let's see what else we can do. No. Okay, good. It went to the other side. At least it didn't go into the direction of our goal. Okay, let's see. Oh, no, that messed up really badly. Really, really badly. Come on. I don't know why I did that. That was kind of like a pointless aerial. Or at least an attempt of aerial. Oh, phew. Okay, I played that forward. That was meant to go in, but it failed. And now it's back down to the other end. Wow. Okay, I'm in goal. The expert scored. Why am I always against an expert and with a semi-pro who's terrible? Look at this. This was quite a nice goal. Quite nifty, but still makes me mad. Doru, no, you don't have it. I have it. Okay. I hate when people say that they have it before they even see the positions they're starting in. It just annoys me. Okay. I was completely out of position. Come on, give me some boost. Nah. Come on, you better spawn a boost. Nah. That ain't right. Looks like we may score goals. No, he cleared it. Like always, they clear it, we lose. Okay, bicycle hit, and our breakout teammate with Chatram completely denied it. Okay, no. Okay. Let's see if, I haven't got any boost, so I can't exactly follow it up. No boost. Ah, give me boost. Phew. This is like, it's been like 10 minutes since I actually... Wow. It's been like 10 minutes since I actually had a boost. And that person who forfeits, I don't like people who forfeit when it's like 2-0. It's understandable to forfeit when it's like 4-0. Unless it's just started, but otherwise I find it quite annoying. So yeah, hopefully stay in defense and hopefully we can score a goal. Hang on, this might go in. I would have carried it on, but I didn't have any boost, so I couldn't. And I got a nice little bicycle hit. Just go back and grab the boost. I completely missed the boost. I missed the boost. No, okay. It's really, really annoying I don't have any boost. This could be my chance. This could be my chance. I need to grab some boost. All about the boost. If you don't have boost, you've basically it's basically impossible to do anything. I mean, it is possible to do some things, but it's very hard to, except for like normal shooting and stuff like that. And I nearly scored on my own, so thank you, whoever that was, for saving it. Okay, I just got knocked out of the way by the Merc guy. I hate Mercs, but the worst is Roadhog and Masamune, because I just have a loathing of Masamune. I just hate it. And we're going to steal the boost, and hopefully maybe get at least one goal, maybe get some points for the next 30 seconds, but it doesn't look like it. If we did, it would be an absolute miracle. If I'd been a little bit earlier on that touch, I might have done something. Okay, let's see. No, oh, too late. Once again, all my aerials not doing well. Okay, so yeah, we've lost again, and I'm definitely going down the rank this time. I'm definitely going down to Division 5. So yeah, they won, unfortunately, and I am most likely going down a rank, which is really annoying. But I got paired with some rubbish people again. I am never with the expert for some stupid reason. And as you can see, Division 4? What is this madness? I should be Division 5. Oh my gosh, that's thing. I call hacks. I get very ragey when I played Rocket League. Blah! Meanies. Okay, so we're going into another match, and let's go into a bit of training, and go into a bit of free play and see if we can practice a few shots. So yeah, I'm with Octane. Why is it whenever I go into a free play I always join? It's really annoying. But anyway, so we're joining another match. Please be with the good guys. I'm with a rookie. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You better be kidding me. Oh my gosh. I'm with a rookie. Really? Really? Oh my gosh. How is this right? How do I get matched up with a rookie? Oh my gosh. My gosh. I'm so mad. And why do I always get the worst people? Ugh. I get so ragey. I probably shouldn't be so ragey because this is a PG YouTube channel. But I'm still ragey though. Still really, really ragey. It's not right. So at least I've got 100 boost now. I can't believe I'm with a rookie. So unfair. Okay, let's just push that forward and clear it. And... oh, okay. Let's smile. Really nice save there. Really nice save. Let's push forward and see if the rookie can actually do anything worthwhile. And of course he's got a terrible car as well. I think he's got Roadhog, which is like my second least favorite different car. So yeah. You're kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. That was like the most amazing clear ever. Look, that was like they would have both scored that goal if it hadn't been. Wow, this is so ragey. I really rage. Rage hard. Rage hard, play Rocket League even harder. Oh, why do we have to be with a rookie? Yeah. My teammates can't center at this at all. I'm like the only person who can actually center a ball. Oh no, that was terrible. Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I really want to win this match, because if I lose another match, then I'm like prospect to Division 3, which is not good. And I have always got to be with the darn terrible rookie. Why? Nice clear by Daniel. Okay, let's see if we can get a nice aerial. Nope, he beat me to the punch. Oh, blah, blah, blah. I'm so mad that I get placed with a rookie and the semi-pro every time. It's just the Rocket League's training system. Psyonix really needs to get their game on. I mean, they have the most amazing idea for a game ever, and they just ruin it with terrible matchmaking. I mean, I know that's just the rage talking right now, but still, it really annoys me. It really does. GoldandGlory, and there we go. Let's see if it's a goal. Okay, thank you, Let's Smile. You're actually probably the only good one apart from me on this team. So yeah, we've done this, and yeah, let's see how we can go in the next 2.5 minutes. Half time in 1 second. Let's go. In half time about now. So yeah, with the half time, let's get some boost. And it was a nice clear. And I just stopped that. I stopped that good and proper. But it's a save and a clear by him. So I need to get back just in case it comes to our half. And yep. Oh, hang on. This could be nice. Don't you dare hit. You're kidding me. Oh my gosh. Why do I have to be paired with the worst people in the world? Seriously. Oh my god. I hate you, Zafudun. Zafudun, whatever your name is, wherever you are. You do not deserve to play Rocket League. You're kidding me. Come on, Let's Smile. Save that. Thank you. Actually half decent on the team. Well, we have a minute to make up. And we need to make the most amazing aerial goal in the world. And then we need to do even more. And he says, nice shot. I'm going to say thanks. And yeah, look at this. Look at that. Beautiful goal. Beautiful. So it's 2-2. And now we need to see if we can actually do something. Because we lost 2 goals from own goals because of our stupid teammate. Such annoyingness. Okay, let's see if we can continue to impress. Okay, let's see. I think I need to go back into defense. No. Why, teammates? Why can't you do anything? I mean, I know that was a terrible aerial by me, but still. They should carry their half of the team. I've scored 1 goal and the rookie always killing people. I remember when I was a rookie. I was so much better when I was a rookie than this guy. Maybe not amazing, but I was definitely good. Definitely a lot better than him. But yeah, I just saved that goal. I think at least. So yeah, let's get back into defense. And whoa, that went really fast. That's like a nice pinch shot. And we need to push forward. Let's see if we can push forward. And that's a really... He stole that goal from me. What on earth? You little buffoon. I hate you, Zafudun. You are. I really hate him. I'm reporting him. No, I'm not. Okay. Oh my gosh. I hate him. He is so annoying. He can barely play the game, but 2 amazing goals and steals one of them. Ugh. Okay, nice pass. Terrible try at an aerial there. Okay, let's get the boost and hopefully not mess this up. And I may have just saved that. And oh, phew, I thought that was going in then. And of course, teammate puts it right into their center, and hopefully knock it forward. That might go into us. Yes, no. Oh, that would have been beautiful if that had gone in. Okay, let's get back into defense. It's 3-all, at least for the moment. Okay, nice clearance. Okay, that can't go in. No, don't you dare let that go in. Phew. Okay, let's do this. 3-3, overtime. We have to do this. First touch, terrible start. Don't you dare go in. Okay, we pushed it forward. Nice little clearance. Nice little push forward once again. He's not going to do the aerial. Because I knew he'd miss that almost certainly. And yeah, let's see if we can... Oh no, I messed up that bicycle kick really badly. I did the wrong key. Okay, need to get into defense. Need to do defense. Must do defenses. Okay, let's just grab this boost. I got knocked out of the way real bad. Okay, no, 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 no. No, it's only him left. No, no, please, no. Oh, I rage quit. I'm just rage quit. Oh my gosh. Why? If you could see my face right now, I'm crying. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. How could he be that stupid? How? I'm getting so ragey. At least I'm Division 4. If I'm put with another rookie, I will be so mad. Oh my gosh. That's just because he put in 2 own goals. And our opposition was terrible, but our team was even terribler. Blah. I always hate when I get put with rookies. They're so terrible. They can't do a thing to save their life. Blah, 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 blah. At least I haven't joined the match straight away. That's always nice. Okay, let's knock that forward. See if we can get some nice aerial practice. Oh, no, I completely missed that. Okay. And I'm going to join in a second and boo-hoo. Let's see if we get put into another match. Do we get put with anybody half decent? Thank God I'm not with the rookies. I'm still with the semi-pro though. Wow, at least I'm not with a rookie though. Oh, wow. That last match should have easily been our win, but no, had to have a stupid partner. Oh. Really? Zaphodon, the terrible guy who plays with Roadhog, who can't do a thing to save his life, scores 2 own goals and can't score a single goal when he plays with me. 6 seconds in, scores a goal. Are you kidding me? Are you flipping kidding me? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. At least he scored a goal. I can't believe that. This is just so unfair. So unfair. I hate this. Okay. Well, let's show Zaphodon how terrible he is and see if we can beat him. Okay, I need to cough. Okay, I'm back. And we got another goal by the same person. And it's scored by the pro, at least. At least it wasn't the semi-pro. And I'm kicking back and relaxing in my bedroom. So, yeah. Sorry if the audio and the screen recording is pretty terrible. Oh, gosh. Another guy who plays with Roadhog. Fantastic. I'm so ragey this episode. You could dip me in a lake and it would turn into an ocean how salty I am. Okay, let's steal the boost from him because I'm nice. But, yeah, I'm so salty this episode. Okay, if I don't score, like, a goal in this match, I will be so flipping mad. Really? Really? Really, man? Really? That was, like, the worst thing you could have done in that situation. Okay, nice trick. Nice little mind games. Okay, I passed it forward to him. Passed it forward. Let's see if he knocks it forward. The stupid Zaphodon of Doom. Oh, no. Okay, I didn't get that. I didn't have enough boost. You better give me that. Wow. Okay, where's the ball? Okay, the ball's not too close to us. Okay, I might need to get back into goal, though. Okay, I'm ready in defense. Oh, no. The worst aerial in the world. And we need to get back. We need to get back. Okay, phew. That should go in, if anything. How did he score a hat-trick? Like, lucky guy. Lucky. I mean, I'm not complaining that he's scoring. But lucky go lucky. Okay, so at least we won ahead. That's pretty cool. Let's see what happens. Okay. It's been played into us. So we're going to try and aerial it, but I can't aerial for the life of me. Because I'm terrible. Okay, let's chase the ball. Knock it forward. Show these people who's boss. Really? Oh my gosh. My teammate just like knocks it into... Oh, wow. I'm playing with against Let's Smile as well. I'm basically playing against my old team who was terrible. How can you not save that? Come on, that was an easy save. Ugh, okay. Let's see if we can make up for this 3-2 nonsense. Okay. Just grab this boost here. Let's need to knock it forward. Let's Smile. being the annoying person he has always been. Okay, I really am salty. I'm so sorry. I'm not in my normal happy mood. I am so salty. Okay, let's get back because this might be a goal to score against us if we don't clear this. And it looks like it's going to be a goal. Don't you dare knock that in. I thought he was going to knock that in then, and I was just mad. Yeah, kill, let's smile. Thank you very much. And that's a nice clear ball by Daniel. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Okay. Okay. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Let's smile. How did you do that? That was, like, the luckiest goal ever. I really am salty. I am so smart. Sorry. Yeah, okay. I'm going to try and be happy again because I just get salty in Rocket League. Real, real salty. I think I normally blame my it on my teammates, even when it is their fault. But I think I'll do a solos because then I can't blame it on my teammates. I can only blame it on myself. He's trying to dribble, but that was terrible. Let's just knock it forward. Let's smile with Backfire, one of the worst cars in the game. Apart from Master Moon. Everyone hates Master Moon. Unless you're strange. I don't like strange people who like Master Moon. Master Moon is, I mean, it's not bad, but it's just got a terrible turning circle and a really bad hitbox. Really? Really? How come that team is so good? They both got 2 goals, and when I played with them, they barely got a single goal. You're probably saying it's because of me, but no, I was amazing in that term, in that match. So you can't blame it on me, but anyway. Let's see if we can make a comeback, because if I just lose every single one of these matches, really, if that goes in, oh my gosh, I am so mad. I am so mad. I am very, very mad. You lucky let's smile. I am very, very mad. And I thought I was playing on my own then, but wow. How could they do that? Wow, 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 wow. Steal the boost from him. No one wants to give you boost, Zaphodon. The worst player in the world who somehow scored 2 goals somehow. Okay, push it forward and, oh no, he cleared it. Zaphodon, people like you do not make my day. Okay, let's see if we can... Let's see if we can do this. Okay. We might do something. No, get out of the way. You just messed me up. Okay, sorry. Okay. Protect the goal. No! What are you doing? What are you doing, you mad person? Mad, mad person. Okay, if you mess this up, I will cut. How do people like him mess them shots up? Don't. Rage mode activated! Oh my gosh, I am so ragey at the moment. I hate it. I hate it. You'd be dead without that clearance. Blah. I just. Meh. Why? Why do you do this to me, game? Why do you pair me with the worst of players? These people can't do a thing to save their life. Really? Really? Okay. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I don't want to lose my rank, so I'm abandoning the match. Goodbye. I'm just going to do a little bit of freestyling because I'm mad right now. I'm really, really mad. So this will be the last thing of the episode. I'll just do a bit of freestyle. I'll try the pro. I don't really care how good I get, as long as I get some awesome shots. Okay, let's see if I can do some freestyling. Okay, so far so good. Easy peasy, lemon squeezy. First freestyle of the day. Complete GoldandGlory 1. Back at it again with the amazing freestyles. Okay, let's go for it. Okay, let's 1 hit, 2 hits, 3 hits, 4 hits. Boom. Okay, that was really nifty. That was actually quite cool. Okay, let's go with the cannon. No, I'm really not good at freestyling when it's moving. I'll just do some normal niftiness. Hang on, that was pretty terrible. I I suck when the ball moves. Unless it's low down, that is. Otherwise, I completely suck at it. I think I just deafened your ears by hitting the microphone. Okay. Okay. Let's see if we can maybe get some more decent stuff. Okay, let's do some freestyle. Freestyle Haven and a beautiful shot. Oh, no. Okay, obviously it didn't go in how I wanted it to do. And that really annoys me, but I'm going to do it again to prove that I can make that shot. Okay, let's see how we do. Okay, that's gotta go in. If that don't go in, I don't know what the laws of physics are. Okay, that went in. So let's see if we can make this goal go in too. Okay, let's see. Nice little handiwork. Boom, and just a little nice spin to finish it off. And yeah, that was pretty sweet. Okay, let's go back in for the aerial. No freestyling here. Just pure decency. And I hit it, so can't be bad. Let's see if we can get a nice clean hit, though. Okay, let's see. Ooh, nice clean hit. Okay, let's see if we can follow this up. This might be possible. No, it isn't. Okay, let's see if we can get some more stationary shots. See if we can prove ourselves worthy. Nope, of course we get another cannon shot because I hate cannon shots. Okay, that was pretty cool. Not the best shot, but it would have been a nice center in a game. Okay, so let's have one more go. Let's see if I can do any landing shots. Okay. Oh no, that was terrible. Oh no, I couldn't see where the ball was. I blame it on the cannon, like I always do. Really? They gave me another cannon? I don't know why they give me so many cannons. Okay, nice clean hit. That was actually pretty good. It's not going to come around in time because I don't have enough time. They really shouldn't give you that much time in training. Maybe like 5 seconds longer on all of them because you have to basically hit it straight in. Otherwise, you don't get it. Okay, okay, let's see if we can push it in. Nope. Okay, let's see what else we can do. We've got two more shots and then I will finish the video there. So yeah, just this last cannon shot. Two more cannon shots, that was terrible. Let's have another go at that. Okay, I'm going to do another pinch shot. Aerial. Okay, this is easily going in. Okay, good. I thought that might not go in then. And I was like, how did that happen? Okay, 30% on pro aerial training. Not bad. But I think this is going to be the end of the video here. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like and a comment on the YouTube video if you're watching that one. And join in some of my more streams if you want to. So yeah, check out my YouTube channel, GoldandGlory. No spaces, capital G's. So yeah, I'll see you later. Goodbye.